your shoulder.
And my son and all of our pit people that came out to help us. And I want to dedicate this to my mom. She's a 5-year survivor of breast cancer. Okay, everybody knows I'm a crybaby, but I've been doing this for 9 years and I've never won. So, thank you. Husband for all the long nights not being at home with his wife and his granddaughter and his kids on family dinner night, and just dedicating himself to making sure that the class, the 10 car, was ready for me to race in Sportsman. And I just want to thank everybody that has helped with this race over the last 9 years. We've donated so much money. We're really making a difference. And I know the people at Cedars truly appreciate every single thing that our organization does. Not only do we help each other's families, because now all the women, you guys are rocket ships out there. It's awesome. And you guys stand back and watch them and just let them do their thing. Every year there's more and more competition, and the safety. Everybody's family, exactly, out here. We've all known each other for 9 years, and it's just gonna keep growing and growing. So thank you very much. I appreciate everything.
The first time ever in this type of car. But I had to dump her off at lap 2. And then it seemed like I got into overdrive, and I was like kicking ass out there and having so much fun and going, yeah. And I got third. So thank you.
We're here in Brooklyn right here, so you guys are probably ready. Class 1900, second place.
I'd just like to thank ITP for all the support, and my dad and mom and boyfriend, and none of this would be possible without them, so thank you, and it was awesome.
Our truck 7115 for helping us out there. We would like the whole crew that we have that supports us each year.
I just have to say that it was a very rough and fun course all the way around. And with our BFGs, we never had a flat. That was awesome. Without the support of every single person out here, this would not happen, and for that we are very thankful. And Arts Angel loves ya. Thanks.
I'd like to thank Dave Winter for continuing to keep this truck out of retirement and give us the opportunity to drive.
Oh, thank
this last 3-4 years in this race. We want to dedicate this race to Eileen Iridelli, who's part of the FabTech family. She had passed away a couple months ago, so this race is for her. Thank you to all of our support, our family, our extended family, everybody out there. And let's just keep fighting. Find a cure. Thanks, guys.
All right, good job. Did Cody give you? Hey, Cody. Congratulations.
That kind of went off course.
I have something on my
mind. Thank you for everybody, the support.
Honey, do you want it?
All right, yeah.
So there's your trophy. Hey, and don't leave yet. We got another $100 from Car Jack for you. Congratulations. Good job.
Everyone who's out here today, Darian, my daughter. We
had fun. Thank you.
We had no idea. This course was so rough. Holy, my neck. It's killing me. And thanks to our pit crew. Yeah. Thank you very much. It was a blast.
Congratulations.
All right. Without them, none of this would have happened today. They were my eyes out there. Thank you.
Congratulations. Hey, do you have some more free swag to give away? All right. They're dying to do that. Well, you know what?
We had so much fun. I want to thank my dad.
Yeah, right back.
This on for us to be able to do this. My brothers, my husband, my sister-in-law, my mom drove and rode, and it's just a big old family affair here. So thank you so much. I'm waiting to have more of these.
You must be a cold sister.
It would be better if you stay so you get
it's in your blood, then. That's why you're so fast.
My name is Cameron and Kathy, and all our friends that come out here and make it a great weekend. And of course, M.O.R.E. Racing for providing this weekend for us. And also, Total Chaos, who changed my flat tire on my second lap and made it possible for me to finish. Wherever you are, Total Chaos, come and find us so we can thank you.
Chaos.
Thank you.
All right, good job, congratulations.
So cool! Oh my god, so this is my first race. I drove it for the first time yesterday, so thank you. Holy shit! So first... This is so cool. So, honey, where are you? I want to thank Robert Ford. Thank you, honey. I love you. Woo! Awesome. Oh. This is a whole new realm. Wow.
Turn your car over.
So I want to thank Off the Hook Racing. I want to thank Rigid Lighting. I want to thank Tom Masick for that custom engine that wouldn't quit. I want to thank BFG for those awesome tires. And I want to thank the whole Knott family. Woo! And of course my kids. Where are all of my kids? Holy smokes. Go Russell and Reese and Brandy. Woo! Dude, this is so cool. I can just stay up here all day. And what a surprise. I had no idea. Thank you, Cody. Awesome. Thank you. Wow! I want to thank Bobby. No fear driver. This was her first race too. I did 17 miles an hour average last year. She did a lot better. Thank you so much. This is all for my sister Tony, who's lost in 2010. I hope we find a cure.
Congratulations. She can get your trophy. Good job.
She kicks some butt, and then I finish it up with another three laps, and we're back on the top spot. Thank you to everybody coming out here, and thank you guys for letting me drive. Yes! Thank you, everybody. Thanks, guys.
Thank you. Congratulations. Get your trophy and get $100 car tech cash there for you.
And I want to thank Julie Meehan for being so damn fast. Great time out there, and thank you so much, M.O.R.E. This was awesome. Thanks, you guys.
Life to it, and I am damn sure gonna pull my seatbelts tight and keep raising money till we find a cure so no one has to suffer through that again. I need to thank my husband, Mike, Jordan, Brandon, Eric. These boys have stayed up for the last 2 weeks and not only prepped my car, I ran two separate cars, but they also prepped the Kitterman's cars and Christina's car. So we brought out four 1600 cars and all four of them finished. So great job, babe! you to Cody and Danielle and all of the volunteers who are out on the track spotting for us and making sure we're all safe. And I love this race and I can't wait to do it again next year.
Good job, guys. Congratulations.
I brought her back in one piece. And I want to thank my sister for being my extra set of eyes and talking to me the whole time, keeping me sane. And I want to thank all of our friends, Body, for taking time out of his busy schedule every night, helping Serge put everything together, Jeff, Henry, and all our friends and family for being here. Thank you.
Good job, girls.
For Judy Scott, a survivor. Woo! I know she already got congratulated. Thank you, M.O.R.E. Racing. You guys, the course was well marked and the best course I've ever ridden. Thank you to my family, my friends, and everybody. Thank you. It was a fun time. Thanks.
Awesome. Congratulations.
Scott and Walt and Russ and James and my son Dalton and my daughter Skylar for letting me race. This is pretty cool. Thank you, M.O.R.E., for putting this on. This is a great race. Thanks, Checkers, for helping me out last night. Found a little broken part. So thanks, Fit. Just thanks, everybody. That's all I got to say. This is awesome. Can't wait for next year.
Adam and Mike, and my in-laws for supporting the whole day for me. We had a lot of people come out and drive out for the day. I can't name everybody, but our crew chief, Seth, Chris, Peter, for letting us drive his car, Larry, Madeline, Kern, a whole bunch of others, and I might turn it over to
thanks. I also would like to thank Carl for giving us an awesome car to race this year, as well as my mother-in-law for coming out to support me, Candace, my husband Michael Malloy for supporting me and making this a fun event for me every year, and a special thanks to Adam, Lori, and little Drew Fancook for adding me to the team. This year I raced for my Aunt Carol, who was recently diagnosed with breast cancer, as well as two other survivors in my family. So thanks again to M.O.R.E. and everybody out here for contributing to such a great cause. It was a lot of fun. Thanks, guys.
And it was a solid finish for us. I can't thank the pro drivers that rode with me all day long. They stuck it through. This is the first time I raced this truck since all the modifications. So flawless race, no flats, no problems. Gotta thank the Beehive and Nixonelli for lending us this truck last minute since I couldn't get in my car and race this morning. But this is a great turnout, and thank you for all the volunteers and M.O.R.E. for putting it on one more year. And I can't wait for next year.
Congratulations.
Shocks, Bonnie, Ricky, Brian, Brett, Preston, and everybody else that put it for us and helped us get it going. Corey, thank you. Go have a beer. I don't know what to do with my hands.
Yeah, if you open it up and look at it very, very good.
Thank you, M.O.R.E., for putting on a great race. This is like my second race ever, 6 years ago, and I haven't stopped, and I come back here from Colorado every single year. And I appreciate it. It's fun to come out here with all girls who show all the boys for the track a little bit. And it's for a great cause. So thank you, and this girl came out of nowhere. It was her first time ever, and she was a complete rock star. My co-driver, Shelly.
My buddy's truck.
I've never really done this before, so I gotta take a selfie. Come on, guys. Oh, that was so good. Thank you, guys. And last but not least, my Mango team. All these boys have to get a trophy truck and another pro truck ready for the Baja 1000. In a week, they're leaving, well, in 6 days, actually. And I came over there on Thursday night at 11 p.m. All of them were still working, so I really appreciate you guys getting my stuff together and coming out here for me and supporting me. I honestly couldn't appreciate you guys anymore. Thank you.
Congratulations.
Goodness, Dove. Dirty, Goodness, Dove. You know, look.
But look, I got Mike's cell phone number. Look.
Just thank you, everybody, again. Thanks to my pit crew. Can't wait for next year. Thanks, Mar.
You should go, dude.
Mess going on my fisted. So thank you so much, and thank you for this. Thank you.
Yeah. Congratulations.